from the right, but we didn't move forward Any other questions? The question for the most valuable player?
Just one for the coach before we go.
Sure.
Coach, you have 4 more matches and it's going to be, you know, another tough match on in 3 days' time. So how do you lift your players? I know they're playing the Asian Champions League and, you know, it's the Asian Champions League, but the matches are tough. The players are finding that, you know, it's not easy to cope with teams like Sydney. Next up, I think, is John Book for you. So how do you motivate your players?
We prepare for Sydney. That's how our player must be ready. We have a substitute. That's why when first year we play, we have a substitute to training hard also. That's why any game we can change some player. But we have to play, prepare for Sydney. That's why to motivate them. I mean, when they have a chance to play, they must work 100% for the day. We respect the referee. We respect the rule. After finish, we look forward to another game. And we cannot change the result as we can do. Thank you so much for our patience. It was ASC Champions League live on in Asia. Our player wanted to show, I talked to the player, this is a big competition, big game. If you want to go to overseas, so many agents, so many clubs in Asia watching the match. That's why our player to show, if you show this competition, we have chance to play overseas, but the time have the quality. Now the second match, he played 90 minutes to match only. He still keep it, and then that's why he prepared for 6 games. That's it, I think his performance is okay for 2 games.
Nhớ tượng khán giả cũng như các nhà trực tuyến sẽ theo dõi rất là đông đảo trong toàn bộ châu Á cũng như là đông nam á. Vì vậy các cầu thủ cố gắng thể hiện hết khả năng của mình để chi tiết nếu như có cơ hội.
Xuất sắc cái trận đấu á, với lại cái giải thưởng này nó có ý nghĩa thế nào đối với mình á?
Feeling